Hey everyone, it's Mama Ames coming at you with some Wednesday do's and don'ts. This video was supposed to have been done this morning, but instead of videoing, I took kind of a cute picture of myself instead. But anyways, okay, so if you can see the bags under my eyes, I haven't been sleeping all that well. And so instead of hitting the snooze button this morning, I hit the off button on my alarm. And so my first don't for you today is don't hit the off button instead of the snooze button. Okay, that's the first don't. The first do is do set multiple alarms. You know that you are gonna hit that off button by mistake. You know you are. Don't lie. Another do is, do you have a go-to outfit? Because as soon as your feet hit that floor, you're not going to want to sift through that closet and try to find something that matches. Have a go-to outfit that you can just throw on, that you know you look good in. Throw it on and go. Make sure your shoes match. That's a good one. And put on clean underwear. And do not do the sniff test, you know, because I live with all boys and I know for a fact that when they go to put on clean underwear or clean socks, they pick it up from the floor and they sniff it and see if it's clean. They do that. Ugh, gross. Don't do that. Go get some clean ones and put them on, all right? If you don't have time to wash up really nice, make sure they're clean, okay? Now, ladies, take some time to freshen up your face. Put on some basic makeup. If you have time, do a little more than basic. Make sure you put your blush on, some eyeliner, some mascara, and freshen up your face. Don't forget to brush your teeth and use a little bit of that mouthwash while you're at it, okay? Because nobody wants to smell that stinky breath either. So let's end this video with a little tip that I picked up from a friend of mine that I met right here on YouTube. I will link her channel down there. Please go subscribe to her. She is incredible and we're trying to get her to 20,000 followers so that we can have an online party. She is Mommy Ramblings Blog. All one word, and her name is Carolyn, and she has a really, really, really awesome channel. So go follow her, and let's get her to 20,000 followers. She has a friend who texts her every day and asks her, what are your three blessings for today? So, your blessings should be very specific because you're going to be saying them every day. So, you want to make them very specific so you don't get monotonous in them. So, for example, for today, my blessings are, number one, Ethan woke up smiling and giggling, and I absolutely love his little giggle. He's just so cute, and it really made my day after the craziness of waking up an hour late. Yes, an hour late. Number two, kind of piggybacks on that. Number two is the fact that I have a really great company that I work for and that I don't have to punch a time clock. So if I am late to work, I just make it up and I work a little bit late in the evening. My third blessing, it's really simple. I have a glass of wine waiting for me inside my house. So remember, always take three deep breaths when you're feeling overwhelmed or anxious. And remember, three blessings every day. I will talk to you soon. Good night.